title of the show is sort of an answer and response. So the solo show is called If You Leave Me, I'm Not Coming. And then the answer of the group show is already there. Objects chose me instead of I chose them. So we went through the basements of the museums, of the archives and the storages. And it's a weird combination of intellectual decision combined with free inspiration. I think they are almost living, and there's something animistic in the whole show. So you have the feeling that they have their own life, and all these objects are telling something and getting dialogue and conversation with the others, and in a vivid dialogue with the audience too. I'd like to start with this wall behind us. And I don't go into detail what they are telling, but I tell you how the wall is built up. And this is a good example how the whole exhibition works. So on the first glimpse it might look very eclectic and not connected, but actually it's like a secret text. And if you once get the code, you can set all those single letters and words together to a text. But sometimes they are like a sentence in one row, so you jump like electricity from one electronic spot to the other one. So the example is, for example, here we have a social scene from William Hoggart, which is a quite chaotic scene, chairing the members, so it's connected to the parliament, and people are struggling and fighting, and it's a wild situation where there's an ape riding a bear and pigs run away, which is an interconnection with an ape riding a pig on a piece of mine on the other show. But staying with the whole wall, and then there's another sculpture below it, which is called a double cactus, which is a piece of mine, and it's two masculine containing, so it's mind-altering containing cactus, which are crafted together to one entity. So it's a mirrored, slightly weird creature, which is linked to masculine, which is linked to an altered state of mind, which I think is a state of mind that also appears when you go through this exhibition. Then we go to the next thing, which is a painting by Henri Michaux, a French informal painter. So he was drawing under the influence of masculine. He's kind of the French version of Jackson Pollock. We jump over to the next one and we see an ink drawing, like Henri Michaux's ink drawing. And it has together a really conflicted social situation, like in the Hoggart thing. People fighting on the street, but this image is used in the psychotherapy to test people's reaction on this social conflict scenes. Then you go to the next image, then you see a Rorschach test, which is a symmetrical ink drawing. And the symmetry, of course, is linked back again to the double cactus, which is on the mirror blade in a symmetry, which is framed as an artwork, because it's made from ink and colors, but in psychotherapy it's used to test the association of people, etc., etc., etc.